Paul, it's been a couple of weeks without a game. Is it a bit of a frustrating period for the squad?
Yeah, because we've prepared for the two games all week, and then to get them called off has been a disappointing thing, but it's gave us a little bit more time to work with the players that have just come back from injury. So I think that's been a good thing, but fingers crossed that the game will be on tomorrow night.
As it stands, we are making a long journey up to Inverness tomorrow night. It'll be a tough game regardless, whether it's midweek or the weekend, I suppose.
Yeah, I think any time you go up to Inverness, you know you're always in for a difficult game. We found that the last time in the Iron Brew Cup. We felt we played well in the first half, second half they probably shaded it. And that goal was the difference between the two teams. But, you know, we got there, we've got to be ready. We're well prepared. We've had a couple of weeks to get ourselves right. And looking forward to the game, but it's got to be a busy schedule for us over the next 10 to 12 days.
It'll be the third time you've played Inverness since coming in as manager, so you're well aware of their strengths and weaknesses, I suppose.
Yeah, they've got very good players in certain areas of the pitch. They've got a lot of strengths. They've done well of late. They had a really slow start to the season, so we know what their strengths are. We know they have weaknesses. It's up to us to exploit their weaknesses and cope with their strengths.
It's like positive for you going into that kind of busy period. At least you have starting to see one or two coming back from injury.
Yeah, I think it's good to have Sibs and Tom back. It's been a long time and they've both been out. So, David, I think that's into their third week of training now. They're in the squad for tomorrow night. So I think that's a pleasing thing. Still got a couple missing, but having those two back, they're two key players for us.
Of course, now I suppose for you, it's just about getting those points on the board. You've got four games coming up against teams that are kind of in that sort of area of the league. It's a chance to go and make a marker, I suppose, the rest of the season.
Yeah, I think it's important that we start picking up points. No cliche, it's a game of time, but it is that. It's a really important period for us over the next two or three weeks, so we want to try and pick up as many points as we can. We will have to use the squad with a bit of rotation going on there because of the amount of games we do have in terms of Saturday, Tuesday. So tough games coming up.